I told the homeowners association I cut my grass last week. It looks fine. I don't care. You tell them I don't care. Tell me how to cut my damn grass.
Thanks for taking me out today.
Yeah, it's a pretty day. For a pretty lady. What was that?
I didn't hear anything. Hey.
What is that?
Nothing. I don't hear anything.
Just...
I don't hear anything. No! We gotta go. Someone help us!
Hell no.
Hey, when you gonna cut that grass?
When I get the mower fixed?
No, you keep saying that. I can't hardly see the neighbor's house.
Who wants to look at them bastards anyway?
You know, it ain't gonna fix itself.
I'll do it tomorrow.
You know, it ain't gonna kill you.
What the hell?
No, that's what happens when you don't pay your cable bill. Now you get your ass up out of there, and you go cut that damn grass, you good-for-nuts son of a bitch!
Mrs. Thurman, are you there? Guy's taking a nap. Hate this damn job. Door. What the? Mr. Thurman, is that you?
That's right.
Why'd you try to kill me?
Why not?
I never liked your grumpy ass anyway. Yeah, come at me. I'm gonna let you go first. I'm ready. Choke it.
Get a job.
You tell me how to cut my grass. I'm probably gonna kick your ass. If you tell me how to cut my grass, you're gonna just piss me off. Well, Bob called me the other day from the HOA, talking about this, that, the other, something with my grass. It made me wanna kick his ass. Tell me how to cut my grass. I'm probably gonna kick your ass. If you tell me how to cut my grass, don't do it, don't do it.